Everyone, this is G Friday. I'm back! It's been 2 weeks since my last vlog, but I'm back. Today is the 9th of May. It's a Tuesday here in sunny Seattle. Yes, amazingly, the sun is out today. But today, I'm doing a reaction video on 5thGen. So 5thGen, I've done a reaction to them before. They're five young performers that are contest winners, I believe. And they came together to form a group, and they just sound amazing with amazing harmonies. And of course, each of them are just amazing singers as well. But this is 5thGen, and they're doing Don't Let Me Down and In the Name of Love mashup. I'm not too sure what Don't Let Me Down, I think that's what it is, and then In the Name of Love, maybe. I am not sure, but that's probably what it is, a mashup. And this is on the Wish 107.5 bus. Now, I've heard about all of the issues that Wish 107.5 has been having with, like, royalties and whatnot. But, hey, Wish 107.5, I know you guys are doing an awesome job. Keep it up. Don't let these small things, not small, but these things, these hurdles, throw you back. Just move forward with what you're doing. You guys are awesome. Wish 107.5. Now, this is our reaction, so let's all react to 5thGen performing Don't Let Me Down and In the Name of Love mashup on the Wish 107.5 bus. Here we go. I love this intro.
Yeah. Wish 107.5.
Crashing, hit a wall.
Wow.
Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around.
Oh, look, he has a man bun.
I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me down. Think I'm losing my mind now.
It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most.
If I warned you that the fire's gonna burn,
would you walk in? Would you let me do it first?
Amazing voices.
In the name of love.
Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night,
in the silence when there's no one by your side, would you fall in the name of love?
In the name of love. Name of love, in the name of love. Name of love, in the name of love.
If I told you we could bathe in all the light, sky.
Would you trust me when you're jumping from the heights? Would you fall in the name of love?
When this madness, when this poison in your head, when this sadness leaves you broken in your bed,
I will hold you in the depths of your despair. Do it all in the name of love.
In the name of love. Name of love. In the name of love.
Name screaming the whole three lie. You bring me back to
life.
And it's all in the name of love.
I wanna testify.
Screaming the whole three lie. You bring me back to life. And it's all in the name of love.
In the name of love. Name of love.
Amazing, and sorry, I was wrong about the second song, In the Name of Love. I actually don't know who performed In the Name of Love. Who's the original artist? Guys, if you know, please comment down below. Who's the original artist that did In the Name of Love? All right, guys, that was amazing. And like I said, 5thGen, you know, five amazing voices, and when they come together, you know, individually they have amazing voices. When they come together, awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, guys, I am trying to look for where my Bean Boozled challenge disappeared to. Give me one sec. Alright, I found it. Like I said, it's been 2 weeks since I've done my last video. So yeah, my Bean Boozled has been hiding, but it's time for the Bean Boozled challenge. Here we go. Okay, still smells okay. We'll see. See what we get. Ah, look at this. It's brown in color. So the weird flavor is canned dog food. Alright, the weird flavor, canned dog food. And of course, the fruity flavor is chocolate pudding. Not necessarily a fruit, but that's what the good flavor is, chocolate pudding. So it's either canned dog food, which I really don't like, or it's gonna be the good one, chocolate pudding. Here we go. Guys, it's a score! I got you there a bit, right? It's chocolate pudding. It's a winner. Love, love, love this flavor. Guys, if you enjoyed this reaction video, please leave me a big thumbs up. Click on the like button. If you want to leave me positive and constructive comments, please do it down below. And of course, join in the fun. Click on that subscribe button. Guys, we're almost at 500 subscribers. Just a little bit more. So, guys, please subscribe. Come on, join in the fun. All right, until next time, this is G Friday. Ciao!